Hello and welcome to problem solving strategy number 4, find a pattern. In this video, you'll learn how to look for patterns in a word problem to help you come to a solution. Patterns are found everywhere in our world. Patterns can be repeated items, shapes, colors, images, or numbers. Sometimes a set of these are repeated to create a pattern. Some math problems can be solved by finding a pattern. Sometimes the patterns are obvious, such as with this visual pattern. This problem asks what comes next in the pattern. Remember, a pattern means repeated images. In this case, there's a car, a house, a car, a house. What comes next? Right, a car. That was fairly easy to find. Sometimes the pattern is not so clear, such as in this word problem. A florist puts 2 flowers in a vase on Monday, 4 flowers on Tuesday, 6 flowers on Wednesday, and 8 flowers on Thursday. If this pattern continues, how many flowers would he put into a vase on Friday? This problem is tricky because there aren't any pictures to help us out. That's because it's a numeric, or number pattern. Let's find the pattern. Here is the pattern so far. 2, 4, 6, and 8. What comes next to complete the pattern? Well, what is really happening in this pattern? Each day, the florist adds 2 more flowers to the vase than he added the day before. The pattern is counting by twos. So, 2 plus 2 gave the florist 4. 4 plus 2 gave the florist 6. 6 plus 2 gave the florist 8 flowers. That means we need to add 2 to 8 to give us 10. Yes, the pattern is 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Look for patterns in your world and in word problems to help you solve them. And keep practicing solving word problems in our games. Thanks for watching, and always be clever. Hey!